Kenya's Ruth Chepngetich won her second consecutive Chicago Marathon women's title on Sunday with an unofficial time of 2 hours, 14 minutes and 18 seconds. She was under world record pace for much of the race but finished just off the world and Chicago race record of 2 hours 14 minutes 4 seconds set in 2019 by Kenya's Bridget Koskei.